exercise, you're gonna need a foam roller. You're gonna start standing with your left foot in front, your right foot behind. You wanna make sure you have some distance between your feet. If you're too compact, it's gonna make the exercise difficult. So once you get there, your back leg is just a kickstand. That right foot, you wanna be light on the toes. All right, so most of your weight is in your left foot. So you're gonna bend your knee a little bit. You wanna be in like an athletic stance, and you want most of your weight in your left heel. So you ultimately should be able to kinda almost just tap that right foot on the back behind you. Okay, so once your weight's in your left heel, you're gonna tuck your hips behind you a little bit, and you're gonna drive your right knee down towards the floor. So nothing changes in my left leg. So I don't lower my left as I do that. My left stays at the same height, and I drive my right knee down. Now, as I do that, I'm gonna feel my belt line or my zipper line rotate over the inside of my left foot. And now what I should feel there is the back pocket on my left side. All right, once I'm there, I'm just gonna naturally just reach this right arm a little bit. I'm gonna squeeze my left knee in, so I'll feel my inner thigh and outer hip. Make sure I'm keeping the tuck in the pelvis, and I'm gonna hold this position in through my nose, out through the mouth. Keeping my left side tight as I breathe. Hold that position for 3 to 5 breaths, rest and repeat.